So why did you decide to do this photography course, and what do you think you've learned from it?
Well, I've always been messing around with cameras and taking photographs at home, not knowing why I was deleting 99% of the photos I was taking. So I decided to do the course. I think on the second day on the course, I think it paid for itself.
Okay.
What I learned on the second day basically made it worth spending money on the course. I think it was fantastic. I couldn't ask for better. I really want to do the next course. So, yeah. When is it on?
Very good. So you'd recommend it to...
Oh, without a doubt. I've been telling everybody, just definitely, if you like photography, just take the course. It's brilliant. Absolutely.
Okay, thanks then.
Over the last 6 weeks, I was able to actually figure out why I took photographs I took. I was always looking for opportunities to take photographs and pick up my phone, photograph stuff. Some photographs would turn out brilliant.
Yeah.
Whereas there wouldn't there be things in the background and stuff that I know I'd want to edit out, and basically just want to take the photograph right first time as opposed to try to fix it afterwards, and learnt a lot of the course and met some lovely people, so it's been a good fun course, but it was well as learning stuff. It's been all very
social.
Okay. So
and what were the highlights of the course? What did you find the best week maybe? Or?
The best week? When we were taking the portraits, and we actually got hands on ourselves.
Yeah.
We got a chance to handle the cameras. We set up the different stages, different scenes with flowers and so on. That was that was enjoyable.
Yeah, very good.
I definitely recommend the course. It was very enjoyable.
Yeah, this is
I need to do the advanced course as well, because now I actually know what I'm doing with the camera. I'm going to change my camera.
Okay. Thanks very much, Sandra.